Portland is a biking town. Are you talking about all your lizards chained up to your bikes out there? So you guys know what I'm talking about. I used to ride my bike to work every day. It was an all-year-round commuter in Chicago, Illinois. Yeah, I had like all the gear and stuff like that. I would ride through the rain, the snow. Nothing kept me down. I mean, I was an all-year-round commuter, a vegan, and an improviser. So if you think I'm self-righteous now, you should have known me then. But unfortunately, when you ride your bike every day, you get into some scrapes, and I did. I hit a pothole, went right over my handlebars, landed directly on my face, scraped it off, popped it back on, but also broke two ribs in the whole thing. Yeah, it's terrible. And if you've ever had broken ribs, there's nothing that you can do for it. You just have to, like, sit around. You just take pain medication and wait. So I spent so much time on the couch healing my two broken ribs that I made it to the end of Netflix. There's not a lot there. Some TED Talks about grass. Tons of meth documentaries. But I did watch a really awesome documentary on Netflix called The Battered Bastards of Baseball, which you guys might know because it's about your baseball team. Yeah, exactly. Portland Mavericks. Great documentary. I love that documentary because I love baseball. It's my favorite sport. I love it so much. I love it because it's old, it's slow, and nobody likes it. That's why I like baseball. I love watching that documentary because it's kind of like essentially what baseball's about, right? Like that team was built off, it was all walk-on, just everybody tried out. They put this team together, this ragtag team of guys together. You're like, that's what baseball's about, right? You just get a team together and anybody can play. It's just like kind of every skill level. Like you could be John Kruk that looks like he should own a lumber liquidator and you can play first base in the National Baseball League. Anybody can play. You can be any type of body type. You can play baseball. Anybody can play baseball, right? Anybody but women can play baseball. Anybody can play baseball. As long as you're not a woman, you can play baseball. And it's so inclusive in that way. And that what I love about it. There's not like a super famous movie about the fact that women used to play baseball. No, there's not that. I love baseball so much I started playing it, and I was playing on a Sunday baseball league, and I was so excited about it that every time I saw my friends, I was like, oh God, I'm playing baseball. So much fun. I love it so much. Every Sunday I'm playing baseball. And they'd be like, don't you mean softball? I do not. And I hate the sexism in that. I hate it so much. I hate it so much. Because number one, I think it's sexist that we invented a sport and then we're like, oh, let's make it slightly different so women can play it. Just the same sport, but the ball is easier to hit and harder to throw. Okay, that's weird. I don't understand. That's super weird. Let's never teach women how to throw anything and then give them like a grapefruit-sized ball to throw and then be like, you can't throw that thing? Come on. So awful. And I don't want to like poo-poo anybody that plays softball because like that's the sport that exists and then you are talented at it and you practice and you train and you get good at softball. So I'm not saying that. It's just the invention of it. And also like it takes years to be able to get a ponytail that tight, you know? So I don't want to be disparaging. The sexism about sports, I just don't understand it because it's all made up. Like, we made it all up. So, like, for you to say that some one group of people can't play a made-up thing, you're out of your mind. Because, yeah, oh, thank you. It's all made up. But the bigger issue of sexism and people being like, don't you mean softball every time I talk about baseball, is that they think women are so stupid we don't even know the sport we're actively playing. Like I just go horseback riding, I'm like, oh my God, frisbee is so fun, more people should do this. God, it's insane.